We have to be. What Russia and China are doing is startling. And I describe it this way to people back home. Now, keep in mind, I'm from Alabama. You know, as George Wallace used to say, you got to get the hay down where the goats can get at it. So I tell folks, it's like this. If you're a little fella and you want to whoop a big fella, but you know there's no way you can whoop him. He's just too big. But if you could poke his eyes out and take his ears away from him, and all of a sudden he's blind and deaf, you might actually whoop that fella. That's exactly what this is about. Russia and China want to take our eyes and ears out, our military's eyes and ears, because that's what's up there. And that's why they are spending an inordinate amount of their defense budget on space capabilities. And they have both already reorganized. China set up a Space Corps last year. We are behind the curve on this. And that's the message I want the Air Force to acknowledge, is that change is not a bad thing necessarily. But now, I'm from Alabama. You go into any Baptist church in Alabama and you try to change the color of the carpet and half the church leaves, won't start another church. So it's human nature. I'm not, you know, the Air Force is made up of humans. But we have to recognize change sometimes is good and sometimes it's just necessary.